and Ivar, the Viking Raiders, a little surprised to see them tonight. They have a big challenge on Friday, do they not?
Indeed, they're going to be part of the Andre the Giant Battle Royal to kick off WrestleMania weekend and a very special WrestleMania SmackDown. Superstars from both brands, Raw and SmackDown, competing for the prestigious Andre the Giant Trophy.
I think tonight may be the night Omos has bitten off a little more than he can chew. We are talking about Eric and Ivar, a dominant tag team who has held championships all over the globe. This is going to be a tall task, even for Omos.
You mentioned the Viking Raiders being involved in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. There's also the potential that Omos could be involved in that same Battle Royal.
Yeah, good luck.
And that is a shot that would normal.
Oh, goodness!
Anyone just decapitated Eric in the middle of the ring.
Remember, Omos is in there with the former Raw Tag Team Champions in the Viking Raiders.
Certainly no absence of malice in the eyes of Omos, Monday Night Raw's resident colossus.
Eric might be out for good.
Yeah, Eric hasn't.
Even Ivar's tentative to get in the ring with this behemoth.
Do you blame him?
Well, Ivar's going to go check on his partner now.
Well, that's the message you send. Official. Already up to six.
Medical seven. Attention.
I don't think he's going to make it.
Oh, Eric, not showing much movement.
At nine's got 1 second. It's a count-out victory. Another easy 2-on-1 win.
As a result of a count-out.
Oh, my.
That wasn't even competitive.
The Hurt Business. Apollo Crews and Commander Aziz, and now the Viking Raiders.
Ivar looking to get him stoned.
Omos made this look disturbingly easy.
There's a better illustration of the power possessed by Omos and the dominance he is capable of than Eric and Ivar just experienced firsthand, beginning with a downright hellacious clothesline.
Oh, my goodness.
Taking Eric out, and Eric would never even recover. And then after the match, Ivar, looking to stand up for his partner, met a similar fate via the colossal boot of Omos.
Be careful in there, Kevin Patrick.
Omos, congratulations on another victory. You still stand here undefeated. In fact, nobody's even knocked you off your feet. Now, we know you have been looking for an opponent at WrestleMania. Is there any WWE superstar that you feel could threaten you?
There's nobody. I am undefeated, and I would dominate everyone.
Omos, surely there must be someone that you respect that...
Are you kidding me?
Pump the brakes, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, my.
Is he back? Is he here?
First time since Elimination Chamber.
Omos awaits, as we all do. The almighty Bobby Lashley is back.
You said no mortal man could defeat Omos. I'm not looking at a mortal man right now.
You're absolutely right. There's nothing mortal about the almighty former WWE champion, Bobby Lashley, who is back here on Monday Night Raw in the Steel City with no fear in his eyes.
Yeah, Bobby Lashley will not be intimidated by Omos. I guarantee you that.
Staring a hole through the human skyscraper is the almighty Bobby Lashley.
He said before, I love a challenge. I love fear. It gets me to the gym. There's no greater fear than looking at Omos.
Look at the size of Omos.
Look at the size of the almighty.
Oh! Just one-handing him.
There comes Lashley.
No impact whatsoever on Omos.
I want this, huh? You don't want to see this. You don't want this work. You don't want this. this? Come on.
Now that is a statement from Lashley.
You don't want this, huh? You don't want the smoke? Nah, you don't want the smoke? You don't want the smoke? You don't want this, brother? I'm gonna kick your ass, alright? You want it? You want to get the service from now. You want to get the service from now. Let's go.
Has Omos ever been knocked off his feet in the ring?
No.
Never once, not even close.
Well, the Almighty just proved it is possible. The first time ever we witnessed Omos being knocked off of his feet by another competitor. It's still hard to fathom. Let's watch it once again. The third time is the charm for the Almighty. Look at this impact.
Oh!
It took as much out of Lashley as it did out of Omos. But Omos has been taken off of his feet, courtesy of the Almighty, who appears to have plans for WrestleMania.
Challenge issue. Unbelievable.
Well, coming up next on Monday Night Raw, guys, finally some class on this program.